Welcome to my channel RR Into Your Kitchen. Please subscribe my channel for more interesting recipes. In this video, I'll show you how to prepare the most delicious dish, coconut milk rice. Ingredients you need: basmati rice 2 cups, cashews, ghee 1/4 cup, salt 2-3 teaspoons, ginger garlic paste 2 teaspoons, 1 large chopped onion, green chilies 4-5, 2 cinnamon, 4 cloves, 1 star anise, elaichi 6, chopped coriander, oil 3-4 teaspoons, coconut milk 2.5 cups. You can use fresh coconut milk or canned coconut milk to prepare this rice. To prepare fresh coconut milk, take 1 whole coconut slices to the mixer jar, add 2 cups water, grind and squeeze the milk. Fresh coconut milk is ready. 1 cup water. Wash and soak basmati rice in 1 cup of water for 30 minutes. Heat kadai or take any heavy bottomed vessel to avoid rice burn at the bottom. Now add 1/4 cup ghee, oil 3-4 teaspoons. Once oil is heated, add elaichi, cloves, star anise and cinnamon. Saute for a minute on a medium flame. Now add chopped onions, saute on a medium flame until onion turns soft and light brown color. Once onion turns soft, add green chilies and saute few seconds. Add 2 teaspoon ginger garlic paste and saute on a medium high flame for a minute. Now add cashews, mix and fry well. If you like, you can also add any mixed vegetables to this. Add 2 teaspoons salt and mix well. Now add 2.5 cups coconut milk, 1 cup soaked basmati rice water and stir well. Cover the lid and cook till milk boils. Once milk starts boiling, remove the lid and mix once. Now add soaked basmati rice to the milk and stir well. Cover and cook for 15 minutes or until rice cooked on a low flame. Once remove the lid in between and mix rice well with the mixture. Cover again and cook until rice is done. After 15 minutes, remove the lid and check whether all the milk absorbed and rice cooked. If your rice is not cooked, sprinkle some water and cook for another 5 minutes. Finally, add chopped coriander. Turn off the stove, cover and allow coconut rice to rest for 15 minutes. Finally, transfer to a serving plate. Garnish with coriander and fried cashews. Simple and delicious coconut milk rice is ready. Serve hot with any gravy curries. Thanks for watching. Please click bell icon, subscribe my channel RR Into Your Kitchen for more videos.